It'll be Wade up top. He gets a pick from Bosh. Wade turns the corner behind his back. Bosh for the lead. Got it. 5 tenths left. Bosh hits a three, his third from a step beyond the line. And look at LeBron James mobbing Bosh. Man.
Blazers look for that last play. And they switched it this time. He wasn't going to get a layup. He passed it back. Blazers ran at him. But Bosh hit his 18th three-pointer of the year.
Look at LeBron James. He's going to re-injure that groin out there in that celebration.